where Dion lives. She's my friend because we both know what it's like to have people be jealous of us.
Girlfriend.
And I must give her snaps for her courageous fashion efforts.
Hey, Shan.
Dion and I were both named after great singers of the past who now do infomercials.
Fine. Amber?
Miss Stoger, my plastic surgeon doesn't want me doing any activity where balls fly at my nose.
Well, there goes your social life.
Hey, James Bond. In America, we drive on the right side of the road.
I am. You try driving in platforms.
Look, I gotta get back to school. Wanna practice parking?
What's the point? Everywhere you go has valet.
You're not letting her go out like that, are you?
Shea, get in here.
What's up, Daddy?
What the hell is that?
A dress.
Says who?
Calvin Klein.
It looks like underwear. Go upstairs and put something over it.
Yeah, I was just going to.
I don't know why Dion's going out with a high school boy. They're like dogs. You have to clean them and feed them, and they're just like these nervous creatures that jump and slobber all over you.
Ew! Get off of me! Ugh, as if!
We got another notice from the fire department saying that we have to clear out the bush. You said you were going to get Jose to do it.
He here gardening, and why you don't tell him?
Lucy, you know I don't speak Mexican.
I not a Mexican!
Great, what was that all about?
Lucy's from El Salvador.
So?
It's an entirely different country.
What does that matter?
You get upset if someone thinks you live below sunset.
Are you gonna take me somewhere to make left-hand turns?
We're going back to the DMV.
It's over?
It's over.
Well, how did I do?
How'd you do? Well, let's see, shall we? You can't park. You can't switch lanes. You can't make right-hand turns. You've damaged private property, and you almost killed someone. Offhand, I'd say you failed.
Failed? Well, can't we just start over? I mean, I'm kind of having a personal problem. My mind was somewhere else. I mean, you saw how that biker came out of nowhere, right? Oh, I swear I'll concentrate. I drive really good usually. Isn't there somebody else I can talk to, a supervisor or something? I mean, it can't be the absolute and final word in driver's licenses.
Girlie, as far as you're concerned, I'm the messiah of the DMV.
Ty, this is Josh.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, you know about this stuff. I want to do something good for humanity.
How about sterilization?
So what do you think?
I'm amazed.
That I'm devoting myself so generously to someone else?
No, that you found someone even more clueless than you are to worship you.
I am rescuing her from teenage hell. Do you know the wounds of adolescence can take years to heal?
Yeah, and you've never had a mother, so you're acting out on that poor girl like she was your Barbie doll.
Freshman psych rears its ugly head.
Hey, I am not taking psych.
Whatever. I'm gonna take that lost soul in there and make her well-dressed and popular. Mm-hmm. Her life will be better because of me. How many girls can say that about you?
Should all oppressed people be allowed refuge in America? Amber will take the con position. Cher will be pro. Cher, 2 minutes.
So, okay. Like right now, for example, the Haitians need to come to America. But some people are all, what about the strain on our resources? But it's like when I had this garden party for my father's birthday, right? I said RSVP because it was a sit-down dinner. But people came that, like, did not RSVP. So I was, like, totally bugging. I had to haul ass to the kitchen, redistribute the food, squish in extra place settings. But by the end of the day, it was like, the more, the merrier. And so, if the government could just get to the kitchen, rearrange some things, we could certainly party with the Haitians. And in conclusion, may I please remind you that it does not say RSVP on the Statue of Liberty. Thank you very much.
Amber, reply?
Mr. Hall, how can I answer that? The topic is Haiti, and she's talking about some little party.
Hello, it was his 50th birthday.
Whatever. If she doesn't do the assignment, I can't do mine.
I don't get it. Did my hair get flat? Did I stumble into some bad lighting? What's wrong with me?
Nothing. Maybe he really was tired.
I suppose it wasn't meant to be. I mean, he does dress better than I do. What would I bring to the relationship?
All right, now,
Get down on the ground. Face down. Come on!
Oh, no. You don't understand. This is an Alaya.
An Aweta?
It's like a totally important designer.
And I will totally shoot you in the head.
Get out!
Good. Good, yeah. All right, count to 100. Thank you.
It's time for your oral.
Excuse me?
Cher, get in here!
Yes, Daddy?
Will you tell me what the hell this is?
A second notice for 3 outstanding tickets. I don't remember getting a first notice.
The ticket is the first notice. I didn't even know you can get tickets without a license.
Oh, sure you can. You can get tickets anytime.
Oh, is that so? Well, not around here you can't. From this moment on, you will not drive, sit, do anything in that Jeep without a supervised driver present. And no cruising around with Dion, all right? 2 permits do not equal a license. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Daddy.
Cher, I expect you to become a good driver. I want to see you apply yourself.
I will. I'm going to practice real hard.
Okay.
Let's do a makeover.
No.
No. Oh, come on, let us. Cher's main thrill in life is a makeover, okay? It gives her a sense of control in a world full of chaos.
Please. Sure. Why not? Shit, you guys. I've never had straight friends before.
Cher, what's this all about?
My report card?
The same semester?
Uh-huh.
What'd you do, turn in some extra credit reports?
No.
Did you take the midterms over? You mean to tell me that you argued your way from a C+ to an A-?
Totally based on my powers of persuasion. You proud?
Honey, I couldn't be happier than if they were based on real grades.